on the law of the Lord will yield fruit in due season. Happy indeed is the man who follows not the counsel of the wicked, whose delight is the law of the Lord, and who ponders his law both day and night. The one who meditates day and night on the law of the Lord will yield fruit in due season. He is like a tree that is planted beside the flowing waters, that yields its fruit in due season, and whose leaves shall never fade. The one who meditates day and night on the law of the Lord will yield fruit in due season. Not so are the wicked, not so, for they like chaff shall be driven away by the For the Lord guards the way of the just, but the way of the wicked leads to doom.